beast thing keeps running away before I can kill it.
Oh, God, we can't seem to catch a break. Well, if the sensor works, we will have the machine's location.
If this planet doesn't kill us first.
We'll find it. I'll be back soon. Hey, anyone been out to check the armory?
No. Why?
Oh, shit. That's what I thought. Someone with a trail of flares and they're still burning.
Oh, God. You don't think Danik and his men are...
I'm gonna find out. This looks pretty lethal for science equipment. So what do I do with it?
The research says the scientists took their readings internally. So, I guess we have to pry open the specimen's belly? Well, that would explain the harpoon guns.
Oh, good.
Containment. Thank you. I want all of them. Every last bullet, Private.
I'm sorry, General Mahan, sir, but without the munitions key...
What's your name, son?
Kaufman, sir. Private Tim Kaufman, sir.
Do you like potatoes, Tim?
Yes, sir. I guess so, sir.
Good. Because if you don't find the goddamn key and have those munitions on a train by sundown, you'll be peeling goddamn potatoes for the rest of your goddamn miserable excuse for a military career!
Somewhere.
What's so important at the train depot?
Munitions.
What happens if Clark finds them first?
Then nobody gets reborn. So keep looking.
Thank you.
Here's some good news. I found a munition supply key.
Great. Don't get killed before you can use it.
Thanks, Carver.
General's order has been filled, Sergeant Weber, sir. Can you sign for it?
Sir? You serious? Boy, you don't know what's going on. No, sir. Forget it. Just get it loaded onto the train. You'll find out soon enough.
Yeah. Yeah.